Guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to do a review on the Zimri portable Bluetooth speaker. It has two options here. It's got Bluetooth, and this one uses a aux cable. To turn it on, you just have to hold the button till the light comes on. To connect it, you just have to click on the Bluetooth setting. It's connecting. Okay, it's connected. Add. It's pretty loud. It's only that much. It's also got volume settings on here. Actually pretty good. It doesn't get as loud as the other one though. I did another review on the iHome portable speaker. But yeah, it just isn't as loud, but it is actually a really good speaker. It even works when it's charging and also when it's not charging. So now it's not charging. Still. Yeah, I do suggest buying this. It is a pretty good speaker, and I mean, my dad gave this to me a long time ago, and yeah, thanks for watching, like, and subscribe, bye.